Hey guys, it's Megan and Margaret's here with another Creative Sim for you guys today. This is my first ever Creative Sim in The Sims 4 that I have recorded. I did make two other females and one other male before creating this one. So this is my third female that I have been created and I have created. I'm still getting used to the controls, as you can probably see, especially with the lips. And then, like everything else, I have to focus on changing up the body a little more because I kind of tend to ignore it. But as I get more comfortable with the new controls and, you know, all the different places that you can grab and tweak stuff, I will be focusing on them a little more in depth. So, yeah, you will see that in my future Creative Sims, I'm sure. So, this Creative Sim, her name is actually going to be Crystal Jordan. Sorry, I was just thinking of the name. And she's going to be a little business chic girl because at first I was just gonna make like just a random sim just to record it, you know. And by the way, Sims 4 eyebrow game, strong, very strong. Anyway, I love those eyebrows, oh my god. Anyway, and the hairstyles, makeup, I can go on for days, but I just want to make this quick little intro just to tell you that yes, this is gonna be my business chic female sim. Because I decided that because of her lifetime wish, I was going to make her a little businesswoman. So that is what I'm going to call her. And she's very fashionable, I think. I gave her this cute little spring-summer dress to wear. And I think it's amazing. And you will see the future outfits later on in the video. But I think that is it for today of my talking. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. I love you guys so much. And I will see you guys in my next video. Game on and goodbye.